Hey awesome learners, welcome to Smart Tips. In the last part we have designed our homepage and we have designed this beautiful homepage. Okay, so in this part we are going to explore how we can inherit one template in other one. Okay, before going to that, why we will use template inheritance. Okay, so if you will look at this website, this navigation bar, this navigation part is going to same to all the pages. Okay, this to design this navigation part we have used some codes. So if we will write the design lines of this navigation bar in each of the file, that is not good way. Okay, if in future if you want to change the color of this navigation bar, then you have to change in each of the files, each of your pages. Okay, so for that reason this is not a good practice. So what we can do, we can place this inside a single HTML file and we are going to import this to other pages. Okay, so this is basically template inheritance. So to sum up this, when we have the common design pattern for a website, we use to place all the common source codes in a single HTML file and inherit that to the pages and extend its view. Okay, this is how the template inheritance work. So if you are confused, so don't be confused, we are going to write the codes and you are going to see the difference. Okay, so for now let me first open my about.html. okay, this is my about.html. so now this is all the codes are inside here. So I am going to separate this code to one will be nebbar.html, another will be about.html. so let me first copy all the code, control A, control C, copy all the code, and I am going to create another template. Inside templates directory I am going to create a template. I will name it as nebbar.html. okay, sorry, control S, nebbar.html, save. Okay, so I am just going to get rid of nebbar.html and I will paste all the codes. Okay, so I have pasted all the codes. Okay, so here the common line will be nebbar and the about section is not common. So I'm just going to control X. I will just control X the about section here, and in about.html I'm just going to paste it. Okay, look here, in about.html there is only about section and in nebbar.html the other parts. Okay, so this is not the end. Okay, so now these two, both the files, the nebbar.html have every common source codes like as head, body, styling of the bootstrap and every source codes, and about.html only consists of the design for the about page, that is the design for let me show you. So the design for this right hand side, this white wala side. Okay, so the nebbar will be this side. Okay, so now how we are going to import this nebbar.html to about.html? For nebbar.html to import in other part, we are going to use as in jealousy. Okay, this will be template inheritance. So we are going to define a block. Okay, this block is going to be inherited by the child and it is going to override. Okay, so the child can override this block. Okay, so we are going to create block content, and obviously in Jinja everything have a starting and ending point, so end block. Okay, this is how we have created. Look what happened, all the source code will present here and the childs can inherit only this section. These sections means they can inherit total template and inherit this section, override this section with their own code. In this section we are going to place our about.html. okay, so now how we are going to update about.html to use nebbar.html? First we are going to inherit nebbar.html. So for that, we are just going to use extends keywords. Okay, sorry, double percentile for starting the code block. Extends is the keyword, and inside bracket we are going to use neighbor.html. Okay, so it will include extend the neighbor.html. It will inherit neighbor.html. Inside that we are going to define, we are going to override block content. Okay, so as we have started the block content, so we are going to end the block content. Okay, end block. Okay, so this is what happening. Look, to sum up this, we have just neighbor.html. It holds all the source code, and it have a block content, and this content block will be override by about.html. This is the child of neighbor.html. Okay, so user request to this page. This page first inherit all the source code from neighbor.html, then extend the block content to itself. Okay, so let me just save both the files, Control S and Control S, and let me just restart the server, Control C for breaking the server, and another Python -py run server. Okay, so we have run the server. So let me just open that our browser. Okay, this is our browser. Let me just refresh this. Oh, sorry. End block expected, end block in 35 number line. Sorry, end block. Okay, this will be single word, end block. Okay. Okay, so let me just save it and just refresh the server. Okay, it have worked. Okay, so that's all how we are going to inherit one template to the other template. Thank you for watching. We will update all the next pages like experience education in the next parts.